Hello my friends, welcome to this crappy video. If you're wondering why I have such a horrible accent and why is my pronunciation this shitty, it's because English is not my first language. But well, welcome to this video. Today I'll be trying to draw a character based on this little girl from Motion Generator from GhoulKiss, I think that was the name. So yeah, also I will be trying to do some character design each week, or at least that's what I'm planning to do. I don't know if I will do that, but whatever. I'm not going to do a voiceover to the whole Speedpaint, but I just wanted to clarify some things. Also, all the programs, well, the program I used is, it's in the description down below, so just check it out. If you have any questions, you can ask me in the comments, so yeah, no problem.
それは晴れの真っ最中、絵の家のまま輝いていた。どんな言葉も、どんな手振りも足りやしないみたいだ。その日からっぽくの胸には嵐が、住み着いたまま離れないんだ。人の声を借りた青いマナコのラクライダー。揺れながら踊るその髪の黒が、他のどれより爽やかでした。スッと消えそうな真っ白い肌によく似合ってました。あなたにはこの世界の彩りが、どう見えるのか知りたくて、今法に手を伸ばした。壊れそうで叩く分かった。 散らば、それなら僕と踊りませんか。自由な花がどうもあなた見たいで参りました。やがてまた巡り来る春の最中、そこは豊かな日だまりでした。身を移して甘ない。あんな嵐はどこやら。まだまだ心は帰れない。その添い声でどうか騙しておくれ。からからに枯れ果てるまで。ふらふら揺られて甘い香り残し影に幻。
떠나간 듯 일주일도 더 그랬어. 못 숨기겠어. 네가 오빠 자꾸 알면서 날 들었다가 말. 눈이 부시게 투명한 유리병 속에 담긴 너의 매력.
마음을 주지 않으니까 아니라고 말한다면 다시 물어뵐게 pardon. 내가 너를 원한다는 걸 모르고 있다는 게 너의 단 한 가지 problem. Now baby can't you see 난 너만 보고 있지. 네 머릿속을 나는 빙빙 하루 종일 돌고 있지. My baby please 너도 내게 눈 똑 들여놔. 누가 짐 해버리기 전에 내 맘을 알아줘. 먼저 다 얘기해버리기 전에
괜찮아 just you.
Comment, subscribe, all of that stuff. Also check out my media, my Instagram, Twitter. I also have a Fiverr account, so I do commissions there. And also check out my Patreons for exclusive videos. If you want to see the speed paint from the end results of this illustration, please check out my Patreon. And that's all. Goodbye. I hope I can make more videos like that and I don't get depressed and stop making them.